Is it reasonable to assume that another partisan politician, financially dependent on those elite groups and working within the same polarized party apparatus that created all these problems, can solve any of them?